Welcome back to the video. Right now we are in the kitchen over here about to fillet up some bluefish that me and my cousin we caught out there at the pier. And I have my wife here with me today. She's going to be doing all the filleting because she's the expert. And we're going to go ahead and get this fish filleted up and fried up in a pan. All the ingredients are at the description at the bottom of the page. Let's go ahead and get this.
All right, we're going to scale it first.
Taking all the scales off, you want to preferably use the sink because they go everywhere.
And you're going to use this. It's a good tool right here.
Link is at the bottom of the description for that tool too.
All right. So now this thing is ready. This tiny thing is ready for the fillet. We have a fillet knife.
Okay.
And make sure you're going to use a very sharp fillet knife. Okay. So I like to cut this right here first. It's a little frozen.
It's okay.
So I cannot get that part because that is a bony part too.
That's one fillet piece right there. Mm-hmm. Nice piece right there. It's one piece.
This part right there. We're gonna start it. We need to start this part.
Granted, the fish is still a little frozen, but you have to thaw it out for a little. So all the intestines, they stay in the fish at the bottom,
mm-hmm,
and you just take the fillets off.
Yeah.
That is the best way to fillet a fish, folks. We have two nice fillets right here. The next step now is to go ahead and set up the breading. All our stuff over here, we're gonna start that in just a moment. You wanna take the edges off too?
Yep.
All right.
Okay,
we got two fillets.
Have another one here.
That's
earlier
what
that
we did
made.
Earlier that we did.
There
we got a total of four fillets that we're going to go ahead and
you can tell that the fish is really fresh because look at that, the meat.
Oh, that's nice and firm.
Yeah.
So what about this one right here? You think
well,
that's
it's
still
not
fresh?
That meat. It's not as fresh as this one.
Oh.
It's okay. But it's okay.
Okay. Let's get started. Okay, you got four nice fillets right here. Nice pieces of fillets. We're gonna go ahead and get these battered up for you. Right here. Go ahead. Crack an egg up in here. What you wanna do, you wanna go ahead and mix this. This is going to provide a coating on the fish so that it can stick to the flour, stick to the fish, adhere to the fish really good. Get that nice mixed up. We're going to use a little pepper. We're going to use a little bit of smoked paprika. And we're going to use a little garlic. And we're going to use a little bit of salt. Those are the only ingredients, and then we got our flour that you're gonna see shortly. Let's go ahead and get it started. Let's go ahead and put a little bit of seasoning in the flour. We have our flour right here. Got it in a pie rack. Just sprinkle a little bit of pepper inside of here. And let's go ahead and sprinkle a little bit of our smoked paprika in here. You want to put it in there. And a little bit of our garlic. Just a little bit. And then just a little bit of salt. And what we like to do is we're going to go ahead and mix that up. Let's go ahead and mix this up right here. Mix this up in the flour so we can have a nice coating for the fish. Get it nice mixed up. Okay, we got our fillets over here. We got our egg over here. And we have our flour over here. All our ingredients are already added to our flour. So let's go ahead and start by coating this right here. This fillet. And let's go ahead and put in some flour. Get it all nice and covered. Coating it with egg. Let's go ahead and get that flour up. Okay. Nice and cover it. Last piece. Got four pieces over there. Now we're ready to fry it up. We're gonna use this vegetable oil right here. We're gonna put it in the pan. I like to put it at medium high. Let's go ahead and add a little bit of oil. Let's see, about that much. I'm gonna let that heat up some. Let this heat up. Okay, this grease is getting kind of hot. Let's go ahead. Whenever you start to see bubbles inside of there, that means that the grease is getting up to temperature and we can go ahead and start out frying the fish. Okay. Let's go ahead and put one fillet in there. Let's see how it fries up like that. Go ahead and put another one on the side. I'm doing two at a time because the pan is kind of small. Let's get him on. Got some nice vegetables to go along with it that my wife cooked up. Hon, what do you call this?
This is the mung bean soup.
Mung bean soup. Mung bean soup. We got one side. Okay, let's go ahead and flip this over. Flip this over right here. Flip this over. That's the other side. Let's go ahead and put that side up. Right now. Mm-hmm. Oh, pretty good. Okay, let's go ahead and take it up. take it up. We got a paper towel over there. Got a paper towel to catch the grease, excess grease on here. Take it up. That's the first two fillets right there. Beautiful fish. Beautiful fish. The last two pieces right here, we're gonna go ahead and dip them inside of here. Go ahead and get these started. Last two pieces. Last two pieces. And then we're gonna go ahead and do a eat. Got it frying up. 3 minutes per side. Alright, we are almost finished with our fish right here. Almost finished with it. Frying up real nicely. You can also do baked fish. We're going to do a video with baked fish too. It's a little bit healthier than the fried fish. But which tastes better? Fried or baked? This fish is ready. We're going to take this out. Stop here. Pull down. Let's take this out too. Last piece. We are ready to eat. It's fried bluefish. Let's put a little lemon on there. Also got some lemon right here that I wanted to do. Take a lemon and just squeeze it on top like this. That way it gives you that nice lemony taste with the fried bluefish. That is nice right there.
You got some dipping sauce here.
Oh good, we got dipping sauce with our fish.
Yeah, you want some honey mustard.
Honey mustard. Let's go ahead and get a piece of this delicious fish over here.
Can we try?
Yeah, go ahead.
Let me try without the seasoning first. Let's see.
Okay.
Let's see how you're doing the seasoning. Okay. Yeah.
Be nice. Is it good?
Yeah.
Yeah. Tastes good.
Yeah, tastes good.
Yeah.
Okay. Oh, wow. It's really fresh, huh?
It's fresh fish. Yeah. That's right. Straight from the ocean.
Yeah. The meat is sweet. So. Wow.
Thank you.
Mm-hmm. Oh, wow.
Really good fish.
Mm-hmm. Thanks, baby.
Welcome.
It's just really good.
Really, it tastes sweet.
Yeah.
Yeah. Really sweet. And this is a fried bluefish. If you haven't yet, like and subscribe to the channel. See you next time.